Well, how do you do? So, today was a pretty good day. Pretty uneventful, I say to myself. It's all of my classmates and other people. Today I watched a bunch of videos about confidence and body language and I'm going to start being my own, having a best friend in my brain. Not the same as my real best friend. It's a best friend. And Chabra. And I'm also going to amuse myself and be more positive. And that's what I'm telling myself. But first I need to shave my pedo mustache and my whiskers. Wait, that's the same thing. My fuzz, my chin. There's no bleed. So, how are things? I don't do this very often. Probably should have taken my shirt off. I just thought about that. I'm gonna get shaving cream on it. I'm gonna shave cream on my lips. So now I can only talk like this. Oh no. This was a mistake. What am I doing? Okay. There we go. Put my hair out of my cut myself shaving a couple times, and I think today was a success. Oh, wait. Might have spoken too soon. Let me see. Maybe that's a pimp. Oh. We shall see. We shall see. So, the rogue hair. Rogue hair, too. But I think I got it, for the most part. So that reason is going to go in the trash. Don't go back. A chow. I shaved, can't you tell? Well, it's just so rough. I need, like, shaving butter or something. What do they use? Any Dollar Shave Club. follow the podcast I listen to mention. Maybe there's subliminal messaging or they're... No, it's actually very non-subliminal messaging. So yeah. Thanks to that YouTube channel, Charisma on Command, because I watch a lot of their videos today. They helped me out a lot. I'm starting to slowly accept that my crush is just a crush, and that I have gotten crushed, and that everything's gonna be alright, and I'll find someone eventually. I mean, who doesn't want all the yes? All the yes. So, we'll get there. Positivity goes a long way. Looks like I belong in the fifth element. Okay. Well, that's all, folks. Toodaloo.